I didn't know if you'd be here.
Oh yeah.
On my way down here, mm-hmm. I was called.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Now, you're Jamie, right? Or you're not Jamie? Huh?
Drew.
Yeah, on my way down here, when I left my house off of 162 and Kerrigan Lane out there, I just see the orange glow in the sky.
Yeah, I saw the flame, actually the flames on the 170.
Did you?
On the way over.
And I'm on my way down here, and I'm driving down, and I'm listening to it, and I said, you know what? Guess I'll call four and let them know, because this is going to be here a while.
Oh.
I used to work in this.
Oh, really?
In the warehouse years ago.
Oh, yeah.
It used to actually be, well, this is like Fox Industrial Road here. This used to be, they called it Fox Industrial here. I worked for Fox Brothers then, the same people that own that, remember the big warehouse fire in Granite City?
Yeah.
Same people own this, own that. Fox Industries. They send them out here and they'll go around and fill everything up the tier, and then they just send a bill to whoever who the fire department is. But I heard him say, he said, call St. Louis, ask them for a fuel truck and four ladder trucks. I said, well, you know, that's the first alarm sign. Yeah, I worked in these years ago. Building 5, 4, over there, 1, 2, and 3.
Mm-hmm.
Granted, well, a week ago today, or Tuesday, they had kind of having babies. Marissa had one. Paige just had hers. Lauren Traeger had hers. Really? Laura's finally getting married.
I would imagine within the next year.
Well, she's like, she's 30-something, so, yeah, so she's, yeah, well, she showed on her show the other day that her and her mom and sister were wedding gown shopping. My wife looked at me, I'm not trying to be mean or nothing, but Laura just gives me that impression of a high maintenance woman. Not my bad. I like Laura. Her and Kent and Matt crack me up sometimes. Her and Kent, he's always messing with her. He's messing with her all the time. I imagine that'll be a pretty big wedding.